brand new, but the hangers that you're seeing, you may have seen before here at QVC. But often, and this is a great thing about QVC, if something is so crazy popular that our customers can't get enough of it, then we shut down the previous configuration. We bring you something that's even bigger and better so that you can get what you want right out of the gate. And that's what you're getting right now. This is a set of fully 100 hangers. And if I stopped right there and I said, ooh, every hanger in your closet is going to look exactly the same and it's a clean look, ah, right, we love it. The thing is, that's not only what this is. These are cascading hangers. So now you can cascade top, on top of pant, on top of cami, on top of sweater. Color matched, it's a flocked hanger, so it's protecting your clothes at the same time. And we'll get into all the great uses for it, like styling your own outfit before you get up in the next morning. It's all put together for you. $42.72. Jane DeNoble, we've had three items together this morning, but I straight up told you, I was really excited about this. I'm excited about hangers.
Okay,
you
know, I know. It really makes a difference.
But I have a thing for organization.
You think about if you go to a boutique, they have all the same hangers.
All look the same.
So why not make your closet like a boutique? And especially, right, this is the clutter-free. These are awesome because, first of all, they're super slim, but they hold up to 20 pounds. Next, they have a built-in cascading hook. Huge space saver. And I like it because it's built-in. There's nothing to attach. There's nothing to lose. Now, you can cascade it if you like, but if you don't want to, you don't have to because they're only a quarter inch thick.
So
thin. So already they're going to save so much space. I love cascading things that are seasonal. Mm-hmm. Get them out of the way because no one ever says to me, my closet's too big. Now, these are also flocked and it's color fast. You're gonna find a lot of stores will say, don't dry items on this. This you can.
So you could put a wet shirt on,
yes,
it's not gonna turn black.
Yep, and let things dry on here. Also, wide shoulder span. This eliminates that hanger hump.
Hanger, yeah.
We invest
where
so much.
You're like, oh,
what happened there?
Let's go through the color choices. I also remember when we previously presented these hangers, like we would start with this many colors, and the next time I saw you, we had this,
they had this. Quickly.
This is your first look. So you get every color of the rainbow, but I will tell you, now's the time to dive in. So we'll start over there on the M with kind of like your neutral. That's gonna be the ivory. Next up is the black. And no, you're not looking at everything that you're getting because you're getting 100. We can fit them all in there.
Yeah.
Here's the purple. Then you've got blue. Here's the pink. I love this. You can like color match to your daughter's room or something like
that. It's nice.
Sage, camel, and on the end, and I've never seen that before.
Yeah, that's new this year,
burgundy.
That's really great.
In fact, there are your colors.
Yeah.
Here's what you're getting.
Yeah.
And they're less than 50 cents each with the shipping and handling.
Right. And people are like, oh, I don't need 100. You'll be so surprised how quickly you'll fill this up with clothing and how nice it looks. Big hook on the top, so it accommodates even turtlenecks. Nice design here.
Good point, Jane.
Yeah. And 100. Use it in your closet, use it in his closet, use it in the front closet. Now, you might even want to get different colors for different members of the family so there's no fights. Because once you get rid of all those mishmash of hangers and you redo your closet, huge difference. Now, we're looking at the before, and that's what that's
mishmash. That gives me
anxiety. That's the mishmash. Yeah. Now, look at the difference. We just changed out the hangers. We acquired more space because we cascaded them down. It looks better, and it just feels better. Let's face it, you know, who's a morning person? I don't know. Who loves to look at their closet in the morning? It's a mumbo jumble. When you can kind of shop your closet, put your outfit together, it just makes life that much easier in the morning.
Well, moving up here was an eye-opener for me because now I have that winter wardrobe and the summer wardrobe. And the first year I was here, I did the, I'll box it all up. And then I did that once and I was like, I'm never doing that again. Like, I'm gonna have to figure out how to make my closet space work all throughout the year. And this is the kind of thing that does that because your problem isn't that you have too many clothes. The problem is you're not maximizing your space properly.
Yeah.
And this allows you to maximize your space, but because they swing around like this, I also like to know what I have and see everything that I have. Here you can take that visual mental inventory.
Right, you can see what you have. Here I just go ahead and I cascaded things down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and I still have room.
You could do like 3 or 4 more.
And so we have that. Now, we talked about that shoulder span. Here it is, wide
men's
shoulder
jackets.
Span. So even men's jackets, men's shirts, go ahead and cascade them down. And all that room you save, you can use for you rather than him.
Oh, and they've got the bar on the bottom so you can hang your pants.
Yeah.
Check this out.
This is great. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 pair of pants where there's normally one.
And they're all the same color.
Yeah.
Maybe that's not a thing for you, but I just like that. You know why? It doesn't, when I see this, okay,
yes,
apart from the fact that everything's crammed in there and that you got to do the lean in to get something that you want, when I see this, my eye doesn't know where to land too because of all the different colors of the hanger.
Yeah.
So that's what's tripping you up when you're able to find that one shirt that you want to wear today. When it's all the same color, I see the fabrics and the color and not the hangers. There's so many advantages. I know it's like, Jen, you're getting so excited about a hanger, but there's a lot of advantages.
It makes a huge
here.
Difference. And, you know, a lot of times you get something from the dry cleaner, they give you something like
yeah.
this. It doesn't, yeah, let's get rid of that. Let's put that in the old closet. This
out.
Is nice too, because you could go ahead and put outfits together. Now, here's a Geely. This is a really beautiful piece mm-hmm. of clothing. You want to, you don't want the hanger hump.
No.
You don't, you know, you want this to last
that'll
a long
never
time.
Come out of leather.
So yeah. protect this investment with a good hanger. Now, you can go ahead and get some outfits together. I love to do this the night before because in the morning I am just not
hook.
Functioning. So here I did everything. I put the jacket, I put the dress together, I have the jewelry, especially for packing for a trip. This helps you not overpack because you say, okay, this is Thursday's outfit. I'll put out the shoes
That's
and
good.
My stockings that I need for that. It's done.
Okay. Fully 100. We had this before in smaller sets. People just kept coming back, right? They want another set. They want another set. I love how you said, some people say, I don't know if I need 100. Trust me.
You do. And it's amazing. Now, here, another tip. Seasonal items. Now, if you have your sweaters mixing in with your tank tops, we want to go ahead and organize them and then go ahead and put them in the back of the closet and keep your seasonal spring, summer over here and
oh
your
gosh,
winter
look
over
at this,
here.
Look at this.
I know.
This, if on the traditional hangers would be that.
Right.
Right.
So, we're creating lots more space in our closet because we never have enough closet space.
Well, 100. I suspect this will be the first time I have the opportunity to take you through your color choices. Here's your before and after. I'm sure we can all relate, right? Or there's at least one closet at home that looks like that, that can turn into the after. Pick a color for yourself, grab one for your spouse. If you've got kids, pick the colors that are gonna work for them. It helps everybody stay organized and you're maximizing the closet space rather than completely revamping your closets. Here it is in the ivory. You've got black, purple, blue, pink, sage, camel, and burgundy. Grab your color now while you can, even with the shipping. It comes down to less than 50 cents a piece. Jane, thank you so much.
Thank you, my friend.
I know. We get excited about
I know.
Hangers.
Thank you for being so excited.
No,
I'm the same way.
It feels good.
It feels good.
All right.